It's a Galaxy phone, and if you want to erase an object from an image, you don't need any third-party app. All you need to do is open the gallery, click on the image that you want to edit, click on the edit button, and then select the object eraser option. And all you need to do is just select the area that you want to eliminate, the objects you want to eliminate from the image, and click on erase. So it will erase the objects in the image, and you can go ahead and save your file.